So, in life, when you go through your bad days, your horrible days, your disappointing days, and you feel like giving up, and you hear this voice in your head saying, you're nothing. When you go through that stuff, you have to know, there's nobody putting you through that. It's you against you. You go through it in life. You will go against you every time. You gotta figure out why you hear the thoughts in your head. But you have to realize that you have to think positive in this life. This isn't a good world we live in. We live in a horrible world right now. And not everybody is good in the world. That's why we need more people in the world to be good to us. Because don't nobody wants to be around an angry, bitter person all the time, because that will affect your mood. So don't ever give up on you. Concentrate on you. If you find yourself, then you can concentrate on somebody else. Concentrate on you first. You is important. You are important. Like, in order to love somebody else, you have to love yourself. Self-love. That's what you gotta do. Self-love. Don't ever give up on life. Don't ever give up on your dreams. Don't ever give up on the people who love you and depend on you. Don't ever do it. God didn't give up on you, so don't give up on him. Jesus didn't give up on you. Of course Jesus didn't give up on you. He didn't give up on any of us because he died on the cross for you and me. He's the reason we're standing here today. He's the reason why I'm making this video right now. And you have to know what's your worth in the world. Once you know, then you will go out and do it. If you don't know, maybe God knows. Well, God does know what you are here doing. But you don't know. But you have to ask God, why? What is my purpose in the world? What is my purpose in the world? You have to ask God that. And ask yourself. But you may not know, but God knows. He knows everything that you do, that you question. He has the answer to every problem, the answer to every solution, and the answer to everything. You have to know that when you go through your battles, it's you against you. Somebody is standing in your way, you have to get them out the way. Don't let anybody tell you you're not worth it, because you are. Don't ever tell anybody that you're not beautiful, because you are. Whoever I'm talking to out there, I maybe talk to some of you. Whoever watches this video first, I'm talking to you. I know I'm talking to myself because I'm speaking into my soul right now. This is good stuff. God loves you. He cares about you. Jesus loves you and cares about you. I'm talking to you. I'm talking to you, Christopher Ben Lee. I'm talking to you. And I'm talking to anybody out there who can. I'm talking to anybody out there who feels worthless about themselves, who feels unworthy, who feels not loved, who doesn't feel loved, who doesn't feel happiness. I'm talking to somebody today, tonight, rather. Because sometimes I don't feel loved, sometimes I don't feel happy, sometimes I just, well, last year, 2019, by the way, Happy New Year to all of you. 2020 is gonna be our year. And last year, 2019, wasn't a good year for me. It nearly killed me. I was sending myself into a depression by the end of 2019. I was so depressed. I was pushing my dad away, because I wasn't talking. I was isolating myself from people, and it was a lot. But this year,
it's different.
This year is different. It's going to be my year. It's going to be all year. Oh yeah, I'm with you all the way this year, all the way this year, and the years to come. I'm with you all the way, all the way. And if you believe in God, God is with you all the way. Give everything to God, and your life will be not perfect, but good, perfect. God is good, and you gotta declare it and believe it. Because if you don't believe it, then you're just a person just saying God is good. But you have to believe that God is good. He is really good. Because you know how you know he's good? He woke you up in the morning. That's the first blessing that you receive. He wakes you up in the morning. Every day is a new day. It's a new start. God allows you to do stuff because he loves us. If that's not love, then I don't know what it is. Shout out to all you people who support me throughout these motivation videos. I wanted to give up on these videos because I was going through something when I was doing it. But yes, I gotta keep doing it because I can minister to myself, and that's what I'm doing. I'm ministering to God. I'm ministering to myself. And I believe I'm becoming a better person, a better self. And I'm learning how to love myself as I love everybody else. Because if you don't love nobody, if you don't love anybody else, if you don't love yourself, then how can you love anybody else? That's the question of life. If you don't love yourself, how can you love anybody else? I'm talking to somebody here. Now, I know that life is challenging, yes, but we can get through it if we have God in the center of it. If you don't have God, you don't have nothing. I don't care nobody said, you don't have God, you don't have nothing. Let's trace back. Okay, when you go through life, go through your problems, go through your depression, go through anything. Guess what? It's you against you. If you want to truly be at peace and happiness in your life, then give everything to God. I encourage you. And if you guys are going through anything, please comment on the video. Please comment on the video and tell me your problem. I'll be glad to reply back. Because when I help you through this. This is 2020, a new year, a new start, a new change for everybody. On that note, this video is ending. I want to thank y'all for loving, supporting me throughout these videos. And see y'all next video, and let's get it.